Kerasi Murray, Zimbabwe, welcome to our channel, Zim Confessions and Deep Secrets. Kana kari kutanga kukuya pana ino channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Kana uchungwa karo ka subscriber, don't forget to comment and share this video. Nasi Murray, Zimbabwe, takuigirai nyaya yagaitika kugwanzura stadium Murray, Zimbabwe. Apo the opposition leader, Nelson Chamisa's ally, Australo Siziva, vakabuda during speech yaitwa na Florence Taruvinga, anova the president of the Zimbabwe Congress of Trade Unions mure Zimbabwe. Gift Australo Siziva ari kunzi akabuda president vachitaura, then the crowd ikatanga kumutera, zvakakonzeresa kuti event isvike pakutozomiswa mure Zimbabwe. This event yakaitwa kugwanzura stadium kuHarare, apo the country's labor organ paya commemorator muswa 1 May, the workers day mure Zimbabwe. So zviri kunzi police yakapa instruction yekuti it was not going to entertain any political party kuti yaijeke this event mure Zimbabwe. So zviri kunzi Gift Australo Siziva akarambidzwa kupa a speech, haana kupiwa an opportunity yekuti ape speech apo paya representa vaNelson Chamisa. Asi zvisinei akabuda Gift Australo Siziva, the president we the Zimbabwe Congress of Trade Union, vataruinga vachipa speech yavo mure Zimbabwe. Pane mavideos atakuvigirai, the large crowd ichifollowa Gift Australo Siziva kubuda mstadium apo paitwa speech na the leader wezctu. So a source iri kunzi yakataura na New Zimbabwe iri kunzi yakataura ichiti Gift Australo Siziva haana kuboikana nenyaya yekuti haana kupiwa opportunity yekupa speech, zvinzi asi chakabhoa. Australo Siziva imantra yakataurwa na ZCTU leader yekuti nyika inoshandirwa nevene vayo, zvinzi it was part of the slogan ya President Emmerson Mnangagwa yekuti nyika inovakwa nevene vayo. So this source iri kunzi yakataura ichiti no, he did not walk out because of not being afforded a slot to speak, but got infuriated when Taruinga uttered the mantra more the same like nyika inoshandirwa nevene vayo. So what boggled his mind was that the instruction was not to entertain any political party. Why then would the ZCTU president mention a ZANU-PF aligned mantra? Ndozvinhu zvakataura this source mure Zimbabwe. Zvinhu ndozvakakonzeresa Gift Australo Siziva kuti wanga achibuda muground chikonzeresa kuti program isvike pakumiswa mure Zimbabwe, chaunga chichivatera. Tinoda kuti mungoona mavideos aya mubva matudza zvamuri kufunga pamusoro penyaya iyi mucomment section.
Tiri kunzwa ende tinowirirana nedingindira inonzi nyika inovakwa nevene vayo. Vene venyika vashandi vemuZimbabwe. Mushandi wemuZimbabwe kana asina chiraramiro hava kenyika inoyi, hapana vene vanotaura. Mushandi achitambura. Comrades and friends, vene venyika munyika yeZimbabwe havatarike vashandi vemuZimbabwe. Vene venyika muZimbabwe vashandi vemuZimbabwe. There should be a stop of sexual harassment in Zimbabwe. Comrades and friends, I wish to thank you all.
Thank you. what happened?
Thank you very much. You know that we in the Democratic Alternative celebrate this important day. You know that the struggle with this country is born out of the efforts of the working people. What founded the Democratic Alternative in this country are the working people. So we continue to celebrate this important day as a people. We celebrate this day as Zimbabweans. We celebrate this day as the daughters and sons of the working people. Obviously, we are celebrating it in a very difficult time. Both the state of the economy in our country, 89% of the people in this country are unemployed. For young people, it's almost 100% of young people working at the blessing of an empty stomach and a jobless existence. The alternative, as led by President Chamisa, continues to celebrate this important historic day, not in the history of our country, but in the history of the struggles world over. That's why we're joining with citizens in Zimbabwe, in Africa, and the world in general to celebrate this important day. Of course, there are fundamental issues around unions and so forth. That's why you see people expressing themselves around certain interference of the regime with the progressive union in this country. But that's a matter that the workers are dealing with. Our focus and objective is to celebrate this important day as a people, and to make sure that we continue to encourage the few that are working in this country to keep on working, but with the intention to ensure that we fight for democratization of this country and ensure that all these people that we are seeing are able to go and have work. We are able to deal with issues of remuneration. Look at government workers. Most of them are getting a salary below poverty data line. So we have to make sure that we speak about those issues. Of course, you look at the conditions of the working people, civil servants, nurses, doctors, teachers. All of them are suffering. And the fundamental problem in this country, let me hasten to say it, it is the question of governance. Nothing can be resolved without resolving the fundamental questions of government. Those who are occupying the state at the present moment, they have no mandate of the people because it's a stolen mandate, and therefore there is no legitimacy, and the economy becomes the immediate cash out. That's why you see our people unemployed. That's why you see our people being captured. Look at what's happening in parliament, is captured. Look at what's happening to state institutions. Look at the emergence of all these other people who are not government officials participating in quasi-government activities. So all these are signs of illegitimacy, are signs of failure, and that is the root cause that we must talk about. We encourage the people in this country to ensure that we resolve the governance question by having a legitimate government that was voted for by the people. Thank you. Njalo si encourage ukuthi uhulumende ebhadala abantu imali ezithengayo, amateacher, osobhuku, izinduna, amasosha, amapholisa, bonke kufanele bephiwe imali ethengayo ngenxa yokubana ilizwe leZimbabwe kufanele likhululeke kubonakala ngemali esesikhwameni zabantu. Ngiyabonga.
Chamisa mlomo ulengelele.